What is going on today, viewers? Welcome to Project Jake Plays. My name is Jake, and you're watching episode 28 of Project Minecraft. We're going to be hopping right back into my house building today. In fact, I just finished the walls last episode. So today, we're going to be doing the floors, like this main floor here, this floor, and then the ceiling. Not the roof, technically, because the roof, we're going to do like an actual... I think I used the term dynamic, but I don't know if that really is the right word. But we're going to be doing like an attic space eventually. So right now we're going to be doing just the actual like ceiling inside. Oh, derp. Maybe we should work from the bottom up, huh? But, yeah, that's just sort of what I'm doing with that. I'm a little bit tired today, if you couldn't tell. I feel like it's pretty noticeable when I'm tired. I'm either super enthusiastic or just like casually enthusiastic. If I'm not enthusiastic, I won't record, but I'm pretty enthusiastic about it every day. But yeah, sometimes I'm so enthusiastic, I can't help it. I have to turn my mic sensitivity down. And so those are good days, you know, but every day's a good day when you get to make YouTube videos, honestly. I love it. Boy, am I thirsty already. Arnold Palmer, here we go. Aw, man. Gotta love that half tea, half lemonade, man. Did you know the real Arnold Palmer passed away a couple weeks ago? Really sad. I'm not like a huge golf fan, but like supposedly he was like a really nice guy and a good passionate golf player, and it's like whenever anybody's passionate about something, it's like you just gotta respect them for it. I don't know, that's just how I feel. Just because I love the drinks, half iced tea, half lemonade, doesn't mean I'm a huge fan of the real Arnold Palmer guy, but it's like, he was passionate about something, and he had a talent, and he passed away, and it's sad. But enough about death. Man, my throat is kind of bugging me. I might need a cough drop or something. Oh no. And here we go, last two birch planks. Oh. Nope, yep. Can I come over here? We do have a good amount in here. Nope. In here. So I'm hoping I can get these three layers of birch done. Meaning this floor, that floor, and the ceiling done before I have to chop anymore. But, you know, who knows, to be honest. I just don't know. I'm gonna dig all this out instead of doing it in, like, trunks. That makes the most sense. We have another pick. No, I'm gonna have to go make another pickaxe before I finish this project. Dang it, I said project. Before I finish this task. There we go. It's a task, everybody. Not a project. My video series are called projects, not my tasks in-game. It's getting dark. Is it? Maybe a little bit. I'll just head over there. I need to make another pickaxe anyway. Oh, I have to use my actual door now. Or wait, do I? Yeah, I definitely do. Oh, random thought. I noticed at the end of my videos, sometimes I like don't know exactly what to say. And I'm getting in the habit, you know? My intro I got down pat, I think. My outros are a little bit random and all over the place. But I keep saying like, I'll see you guys later, or I'll talk to you guys later. And I just realized I shouldn't be saying that, because I'm not going to be seeing you guys later. Well, I mean, some of you I'll see later, because I know you, but, like, I guess I am talking to you guys later, but, like, that implies, like, a conversation, and what we do is mostly one way, but I'd like to be both ways. I'm going to open up a cough drop package real quick. Oh, no, it's going to be crinkly and noisy, and I'm not going to have time. Yep. There's no way I could do that in time. Now, I just got these today at an apple orchard, and they're just honey flavored with pure liquid honey inside. And I'm like a huge honey guy, like I don't like it. Well, I mean, it's not like bad, but I don't like put it on anything. But this is pretty good. It's a very good cough drop. I'm almost out of iron, Jesus. Alright. That's how we do it. Bingo, really getting the hang of that. But yeah, that's all the iron I have in the game. So, that's not good. And dang, this cough drop is good. This particular one isn't even like one of the menthol cough drops or whatever with the eucalyptus. It's just like honey flavored hard candy with honey on the inside. And I have the same brand with like the menthol type, but I'm probably gonna save those for when I'm actually sick, because I mean they're more of a placebo, but the menthol like actually does help clear my sinuses. So anyway, these are just delicious and it's helping my throat right now. And I think I'll be able to even drink my Arnold Palmer with it, because it's not vapory or menthol-y, and it's like, people put honey in their tea anyway. I'm more of a sweet tea kind of guy, I love it. I'm drinking it during half of my recordings. And I'm not really a green tea kind of guy, because I like my tea sweet, but I have had green tea with honey, and that's pretty good. So maybe, if I get a little thirsty, that Arnold Palmer won't taste too bad going past this honey cough drop in my mouth. But this is already helping my throat, like, oh my god, it's amazing. And this is, took way less time than I thought it would to mine this out, but this pick is about to break. I bet I'll have one block left. Oh my god, I called that. I called that last block for that pickaxe. And I was like, I was dead on with that. My mouth has been more and more jittery. I don't know, I have to go back and watch my videos, it might be worth it. Because my mouth has been getting more and more jittery. It's kind of hard to tell, but like, I'll go up here, and I'm just going to move my mouse straight left at a constant speed. And it's slightly jittery, and I've been playing at the same DPI and the same sensitivity settings in this game like my entire video series. So, I don't know, the mouse I've had for 2 years, like a month or two, less than 2 years, because this was the first, like, excuse me, actual gaming mouse I bought with my PC, or I guess right before I bought my PC parts to build it, and it's an amazing mouse, I love it. It's called the Red Dragon Mammoth. Red Dragon is a cool Japanese company that I like. That I'm not sponsored or anything, by god, if I had a sponsor at this point in my YouTube channel, that would be ridiculously dumb of them, like, let's be honest. But, anyways, I love it, but it's just, it's not broke or anything, it's just, I think the laser's getting inaccurate over time, or maybe there's a way to clean it, I don't know. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the Razer Naga 2014 to match my, 2016 Black Widow Ultimate Mechanical Keyboard. And the reason I'm going to be getting the 2014 Razer Naga is because, though I do love LEDs, my Razer keyboard is solid green color. Well, I can change the pattern, but it's not like the chroma. And I still don't know what I'm doing with this. But it's not like the chroma, so it's only green. And so the 2016 Naga is like the chroma, and it's like all different colors. But hey, we're done with that. But, the 2014 Naga is just solid green like my keyboard, so I'll actually buy a slightly older version so it matches better. And I need more wood. That's okay, I'm gonna take a shortcut right here. Look at that. Honey, honey, honey. Alright. This house is seriously, or my mansion, this mansion is seriously getting so epic. So epic. I'm really, really loving it. This might just be the smartest way for me to do this. Though the most boring way, I guess. Well, it's probably still the easiest. There we go, that's a good angle. I don't even have to move my mouse. Oh. Alright, do I even have any more fences, though? No, I don't. I'll have to make more fences. Oh, I'm not going to do that until I finish this and the ceiling, because I need birch wood. But if it took me just under 2 to do the bottom, well, I guess a big chunk was already done, so it probably won't take me more than 3 stacks to do this whole layer, so then I'll have 3 more up there. And I think I'll still have a couple stacks in that chest left over, to do fences at least. You know, for this part here. But, so I don't know, that's how that's going. Let's see. I don't even have any diamonds. I'm making, like, an epic house, and I'm still, like, in the Bronze Age, or I guess the Iron Age would be more descriptive. I'm not a very civilized Minecraft player at this point, but I'm, like, high living. Gonna be anyway. I'm not high living right now. I don't even have a house. I just have a hole in a cave. Like a hermit that just lives in there. Oh my god. Horrible voice crack. Yeah, I'm gonna try some Arnold Palmer with this cough drop. That's very interesting. I don't even know how to describe that. It definitely was not bad at all. The honey cough drop accented the like lemonade in such a way that it was like it didn't even taste like Arnold Palmer with a honey cough drop in my mouth. And I don't think it would have tasted like honey in the Arnold Palmer. It was just indescribable. I just discovered my new favorite thing. This is turning into like a tea review channel. That is not what I hoped. So yeah, it's definitely gonna take less than 3 stacks to complete this top layer here. And if I have 32, or I guess technically 34 when I'm done, because I used 2 left over from another stack to start. Well, that's inaccurate, because this whole thing's gonna get filled. So yeah, I forgot to calculate that. It's actually gonna take less to do this than it did down there, because that was filled in partly. But it's gonna take the most to do the ceiling, because I'm an idiot, I guess, that forgot to calculate that. I don't know. Hopefully we'll have enough birch wood. Oh, Jesus. Actually, I'm really positive I have enough birch wood for that, but I don't know how I'll have, like, fences afterwards. You know, for this part, and whatever the heck I'm gonna do here. In fact, I might, put one there, so the fence will go boom right there, if that makes sense. The fence will go travel on these blocks here. Boom, right up to there. Or maybe out this way, I don't know, this is not for sure. I remember just placing that there randomly. But what I am gonna do is throw torches all over here, because I know for sure they're temporary when they're in the middle of the floor, but when it gets dark, I don't want mobs spawning up here. Like when I'm running back to my shelter, that would be bad. I just kind of want them all over the place, because I just really, really don't want mobs spawning in here. Oh, I need that spruce wood. Look how dark that is there. Excuse me, I need to cough. Sorry about that, my voice is just really going today. Do not know why. I've, you know, been speaking a little softly, if you couldn't tell. But it's getting worse. But I am just not gonna stop commentating. I'm just not gonna. This is super epic. That looks weird. Stupid mouse. I was moving and it wasn't moving. The cursor wasn't moving. Oh, I have no torches. That is really a problem. Oh well. So just so you guys know, I know a couple days ago I like went 2 nights without uploading, and just I promise you I had. It was in between episode 26 and 27, I believe, and I had 27 recorded for that whole time. It was ready to upload, but my dad just started working night shifts, and so he sleeps during the day, which is fine, but the thing is, he had to take 2 days off because he was working too much, and his work didn't want to pay him overtime or something. But I guess you don't really care, but basically, because people in my house were going to be up all night, because he wasn't going to work, I actually could not upload because, like, why would I do that to somebody in my house, like, who's awake at night with nothing to do but, like, stream or watch TV or something? And most of our TV is just internet. So, like, I just couldn't do that to him for two nights in a row. Because if he falls asleep at night, he's not going to be able to sleep during the day. So then he'll be just, it's basically like staying up all night before working all day. Because his day-night schedule is just, you know, reversed. So anyway, yep, I had a video recorded. I was just being considerate of my family. I hope you can understand. We all gotta make sacrifices, I guess. Ain't that right? Oh, I already did this. What the heck was I just... Oh, I was placing torches, that's what I was doing. I was like, what was I just doing? Actually, what I'm gonna do is, just because I don't wanna somehow forget, because I'm a paranoid person, I'm like, I don't wanna somehow forget that that was not definitely permanent, and I might... Oh my god. This is how you destroy your armor, like, really quick in this game. Just break stuff by jumping off balconies. Are you serious? Alright, let's be smart about this. Doop a doop, creeping on fence. And I still can't reach it. That's okay. I'll just do this. I'm just gonna bite the bullet and do this. Like, what's the point anyway? I gotta do it. I gotta reach up here. Ah. All right. Hopefully that's a little better. All right, let's see. I have to get, like, oh, Jesus Christ. This is so frustrating. I should really just get up there. I think that'll be the smartest thing to do. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna place this last block, then get up there. That's just the best thing for me to do right now, honestly. Stack up. Alright. Oh, we still got the ladder. Yeah. That came in handy. Good thinking, Jake. You don't have a lot of good ideas, but when you do have an idea, it's probably a good idea. That's not true, actually. I have a lot of bad ideas. But hey, we'll never have good ideas if we don't try out the bad ideas and, you know, learn that they're not good ideas, you know? That's just how life is. You just gotta try new ideas sometimes. Like throwing torches everywhere. So there ain't no monsters in my house. Alright, what I'm gonna do is, because I know I'll freaking do it, I'm gonna build a hole here so I don't... So I know that I can just continuously go up and down that ladder. Does that make sense? I don't know. Do I care? No. Oh no. Oh no. I'm like, really... This is just a bad commentary, I guess. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm just having fun. I'm like so proud of this house. Every second I get to finishing, like, look at this. This is so epic. Like, is that ridiculous to say maybe? I'm taking the screenshot now. Like, I already know this is my... Oh, you know what I should do? I should put that there. And wait for the screenshot thing to go away so I can take another one. That'll be my screenshot, because that just looks epic. I'm just so proud of my house. I'm sure most, a lot, or not most, but I'm sure a couple people watching are like, thinking this is trash because they've built, like, incredible things, but I'm sorry, guys. This is just pretty good for me. Especially for not planning or like, trying to... I want to say copy because I know there's a big difference between inspiration and then trying to mimic or emulate. Or not even, like, those words. I think copy is the more, like, negatively associated word. You can mimic or emulate something and still just be inspired by it. Or, like, give credit where it's due. Like, hey, I really liked this guy's idea. I'm going to do the idea. But let you know that he did it first without stealing the idea, you know? I'm not even emulating this idea or anything. I'm just basically winging the whole thing. And I'm so proud of myself for this. And yeah, it's going to be close. I don't know if I'll have enough birch wood, but who knows. And I won't have spruce wood for the roof, so. That's okay. We'll just do another resource gathering video. It'll just take place right over here with all these trees I already had planted, so that's a bonus, I guess. Ain't that right, guys? I wanna go get a wolf at some point too. Maybe when I do my resource video, I'll get all the bones I got. And I go into those wood area over there or something, and I'll get a pet wolf. Because I always liked having pet wolves in this game. It's just so... It's so cute, really. I remember when they released them. It was amazing. That was a long time ago, like before... It was before 0.4 for sure, actually, now that I think about it. Oh. What the heck? Okay. Oh, you know what? We gotta build that up, too. Oh, look at that. Okay, here's what we'll do. Wait, what's the button? Oh yeah, shift, you pause on ladders still. Alright, And then this one will... Oh, okay. That one will temporarily go there as my entrance up. And then what I can do is... Here, I'm just gonna... Do this. There we go. This is efficient. And then what I can do is... Now I can officially patch that. Oh, I can reach that from here. That's officially patched up. So... We have no more ghetto entrances to my ceiling. We just have the official entrance here, which is going to be going up. And then this is going to be my attic, because the roof is going to be, like, jagged up or something. And I don't know if I'll have the walls, like, you could see the side of the roof going down or whatever I'm going to do for the roof. Or if I'm going to make walls in the attic. But that'll be, like, waste of space, probably. Like, really, so I don't know. We'll just have to see, but I'm going to do this right now also. Just so it's done. Or wait, what was my system? Oh yeah, okay. My throat's still bothering me, so I'm tempted to just... Well, I mean, this cough drop's probably like halfway dissolved anyway. Maybe more. I'm close to the center, but I'm tempted to just bite in and get that honey to help my throat a bit. Dang it. Okay. Shoot, at this rate, I'm cranking through this, so at this rate, the next video might be the resource video, but it won't be, like, episode 22 the last time. It feels like it was, like, the episode before last, so I feel bad, but now that I think about it, if this is 28, wait a second. Oh my god, did I introduce this video as episode 28? I literally don't know. I might have said 27. That's how stupid I feel right now. But anyway, this is episode 28. I don't know why I think I introduced it as episode 27. But at this point, we might have to make the next episode resource video, which I don't feel as bad about now that I realize episode 22 actually was quite a few episodes ago. But it's not going to be like another channel update, me rambling. It'll be a fairly normal commentary, so that's good. Right, guys? It's getting dark. I should probably put lights up here, too, actually. Because I don't want mobs spawning up here. I really, really do not. This is probably overkill, but it's so worth it, in my opinion. One might spawn up here, too, like that freaking creeper did over there that one time. But there should be... Oh, I guess I can get up here. There should be no way over here that a mob can technically walk into my house with these walls this high. The only point, the closest point would be right here, and they can't, so that's cool. My roof is going to start right here because there's a huge hill here, so that's pretty cool. But then from this side, it's getting too dark for me to honestly be walking around like this, but oh well. I'll just get out my sword. Probably my shield. But, this is looking pretty epic. And yeah, like, it's not supposed to be symmetrical. That side goes out way more. The roof, it looks sort of odd now with that flat top, but the roof will not be symmetrical either. Like, at all. So it will look less awkward, I think. And I'll balance it a bit more, at least. Making the left side probably bigger or something. So I'll balance it more, but it won't by any means be, oh great, this is great. Well, I guess it's not that big of a deal, because I learned that last time that, oh, that's cool. Oh, shoot, well, that's what I cared about, so, oh well, here we go. I'm about to break into the honey. Oh, I'm breaking into the honey, guys. Oh, yeah. Don't love the taste of just pure honey, but my throat loves it. Alright, I'm gonna tap each one of these guys once and get some XP. That was a pretty smart maneuver right there. Oh, I don't want this, though. Screw that. Oh, you know what? How many bones do I have in here? I don't have a lot of bones back home. Or, crap. Not at home, in the village. 4 bones. I'm gonna keep them, because I'm gonna get a wolf when I do my resource video. Ugh. That cough drop, though. Okay, so we're 28 minutes in, and I kind of want to just... I think that's the last of my birch wood here. So I kind of want to just go until I use all this up, so then I can just start getting some more wood right away. Look at this freaking huge clump of spiders. 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. And the skeleton chilling in the water. I should stop sprinting around to conserve food. I don't really have the patience for that, I don't think. Dang it. I suck. I'm blaming the mouse, though. Just gonna blame the mouse. Oh, I'm gonna go up here. I like this staircase. Bloop, 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 bloop. Attic ladder. I'm not a huge fan of ladders in houses in Minecraft. I mean, don't get me wrong. I've made plenty of houses with ladders. In fact, one of my houses on my... Actually, it was my first house in the tower world, or the castle world I always tell you about. My house was literally just a tower, so there were 0 stairs. It was all ladders and a really tall and slender tower. But sometimes, for the right place, like, you just gotta have a ladder go into your attic. You can't have a stairwell into your attic, otherwise it's just another level in your house, you know? So, sometimes it just works. And yeah, it is gonna be, like, this built up or something around it, or the pillar will continue up. I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna do it, but it's not just gonna be like that inside my attic. I'm just not too worried about the attic at this point. Come on. Alright, let's see. We're at 30 minutes. Exactly about. And what am I doing? Where am I trying to go? Woo! And yep. Oh, I got one more stack. Well, you know what? I'm not even gonna do that. I'm still gonna just make the next video a resource video. What is that? That's oak. That doesn't go there. I don't need all these stacks of cobblestone. Oh crap. I don't have room for any. I don't have room to drop anything else. Oh, I can take these. The birches. Drop those off. Or, you know what? Drop that off. Oh crap. Yeah, this is an issue. I guess I'll just take those. I'll need these. I don't need that. Yeah, I don't really need spruce right now, but I'll just keep them, I guess. Keep them on me. And then axes. I'm gonna have to run to my house. Or my... crap. My, whatchamacallit, my hole in the cave. I'll make sure I got some axes, and then I'll end this video. My videos are getting a little bit longer on average. I realize that. I hope it's not an issue. I think keeping it around 20-25 minutes for the first like month of production, my first like 20 videos probably were like that. And now I'm keeping it on an average around 30 minutes. You know, on average, technically probably like 28-29 minutes. Which isn't too bad, I don't think. Yes, I do have axes. Nice. But anyways, what I'm saying is, I don't think my video is getting a little bit longer, but I think that's a good thing. I don't know. But anyways, oh, bone. I need a bone. I don't need the arrows. Oh, okay, I got the arrows. But I need bones to befriend a wolf in the next episode. Alright, well, I'm going to end this episode now, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for following me on Twitter at JakePlaysHQ. Thank you so much for liking this video. Thank you so, so much for subscribing. I appreciate it. Thank you for spreading the word about my channel to your friends. That's also really generous of you. Thank you. Yep, I'll see you guys in episode 30. Hopefully I didn't introduce this video as episode 27 like a total dip. Because it is episode 28 of Project Minecraft. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next time, and it's been real.